Talk to Tom Moore than at Indianapolis, the offensive coordinator. You got a busted play here, and then Sanchez gets hit. The ball is loose, and it's alive. And then going into the end zone is Steve Gregory.
Mark Sanchez not expecting it, and it was the backside of Brandon Moore that knocked the ball out. Now, he may have been on the ground.
Well, it's being